You know, once you get past 73, those funerals come too frequently. So pricey. And no personality. So I thought, what's the point of living a life that's colourful and bold? And then you're told, this is how your exit's going to be boring.
She said,
what do you do when the music stops? When you're on the way up, but there's mounting costs, all for the price of a stupid wooden box.
Forget about the hurrah. You start yourself a club, club, a place to share and sing your song.
It's a final verse of life
goes on.
We started a club to make coffins of our own and save some cash, and my house grows.
There's a workshop
and a place to make the tea.
This is where we get to play and make a splash on our final day. Forget the gold and mahogany.
I'm going down with Elvis.
Mine is currently used as a sofa bed.
Here's my glory box.
It's more than a club, it's our community.
Forget about the hurrah. You build a box with love, love, a resting place to sing your song. It's the final verse, but life goes on.
But not everyone was thrilled we were making lovely, affordable coffins. In fact, we managed to ruffle some feathers.
Just a minute, you are causing us dismay. Stealing our clients, taking business away.
But we won them over in the end, and they just couldn't help but love us. And we just got bigger and better. We've removed the mystique.
We've got the control.
Because face it, a funeral's got to have soul.
We never knew how awesome death could be.
Forget about the love. You build a box with love, love. A resting place to sing your song. It's the final verse, but life goes on.
Now clubs are springing.